A post that claims that Tata Motors has launched an electric vehicle called Evision, which can run up to 1,000 kilometers on a single charge, is being shared widely on social media platforms. The post also says that the battery warranty is for 10 years. A car that runs for 1,000 kilometers on a single charge would be a world record. We did an internet search with the relevant keywords to know more about Tata Evision and found a car by this name was showcased in the 2018 Geneva Motor Show. Its design is based on the Omega architecture. This means that the image which is going viral is an old one. As far as the capacity and warranty of the battery are concerned, Tata Motors has not made any statements about these. These aspects of the vehicle do not find mention even in the product note and specification sheet of Evision, which you can see on their website. These claims were already debunked when they went viral in 2018. Suresh Rangarajan, then head of corporate communications at Tata Motors, called it fake news and called the whole thing a case of someone's imagination running wild. Also, this is a concept car and regular production of the car has not yet started. Information about future production is unknown. In January 2020, speaking to the Times of India about the company's electric plans, CEO and MD Gunter Buttschek said that the concept of an electric vehicle based on the Omega architecture presented in Geneva in 2018 is technically feasible but not commercially viable. So, the post about a record-breaking electric car by Tata Motors is fake. When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.